So it's been a struggle. He and Merzlikins were in a strict rotation. Merzlikins got hurt. Now, lately, it's had to be all Corposalo, and he's had some difficulty as we get this game underway. And now Texier for Columbus, going rink wide. Taken by Grigorenko. He rolled it up the boards. Here's a drive by Texier. Turns deep with a wraparound. And a save by Lankinen. Rebound Jones. And Lankinen stopped that. And you'll have plenty of time to work on those because here's a centering pass to Brinkett. Oh, and he fired it just off maybe the shoulder of Corposalo. It's out of play. Atkinson. A drop pass was read. Taken away. Hagel. The race is on. Brandon Hagel cutting in. Back pass in front of Chuck. What a save on Highmore. A great short-handed look for the Blackhawks. And Corposalo keeps it scoreless. That's over six games. The Jacket PK has struggled of late. Four out of nine have been converted against them, but they're going to get a chance. Atkinson. He scores. Cam Atkinson off a Hawks turnover. A short-handed goal as the Jackets in front.
In consecutive games for Cam Atkinson, Beaudin with the turnover from about 40 feet out. Atkinson fires this puck. Looked like it was on edge just a tad.
Keith backhands it to Highmore. He touched it loose, and here comes Cam. David Camp racing it over the line. There goes Mitchell breaking in. Oh, Camp couldn't get him the puck. Now he does it. He scores! David Camp held it forever. He and Mitchell activating, going to the net. And the first NHL goal for 51 Red has tied the game.
What a play here by David Camp. But the one thing that I love is that Mitchell goes into the blue paint, and what does he do? He stops in front of the net. And he's got a wide open net. Look at that guy. That is a happy human. Congratulations.
That's what you saw from the 21-year-old kid.
No better feeling. All right, your second one is even better.
Here's a loose puck. Bonan, he scores. There's the first one for Nicholas Bonan. Two Hawks rookie defensemen have scored in the first minute 17 of period two. And Chicago in the lead.
The shot from the point, from Zadorov, the defenseman shoots it, and Beaudin.
Robinson carried it in, a rink wide, Bjorkstrand caught him with a backhand shot, save made by Lankinen. Rebound taken by the Hawks, and Strome threw it away, a chance again for Bjorkstrand, right to the goal, to the forehand. Got himself into a difficult angle and missed it. Here comes Suter off a nice bank pass from Kane. There goes to Brinkett right at the gut. Oh, at the last minute, good poke check, Delzato. Beaudin centered it. Here's Kane. Put it in front. They score! What a pass, Kane to Suter. The Hawks moved it like they had it on a string. A great three or four-way passing play. And now it's 3-1.
Excellent effort by the Hawks. The beautiful backhand pass by Patrick Kane to Suter. Beaudin with the pass. Pass Max Domi. Kane finds it. Remember that backhand pass he made in the first period?
Jones looking for Domi. That didn't work out. Foligno works the corner, won the puck, and got it back. Seth Jones. Now in front, Roslovic, he scores! Oh, the Jackets on the power play. A nice pass from Domi to Roslovic. He pounded a one-timer to the back of the goal. Columbus cashing in the power play, and now they're within one.
But he made the play. He tracked down a loose puck, moved it up, and eventually went to the net. I think Lankinen, I don't know if he was screened just prior, but Roslovic with goals in consecutive games.
Power play group to give him back a two-goal lead to Brinkett. Dropped it, Kane shot it, scores! There it is, Patrick Kane just goes under the crossbar with a rocket snapshot. Great setup by the Cat, and the Hawks come through on the PP and extend the lead to a pair.
Columbus wins this faceoff, but look who gets the puck. It's 12 Red. He gets it to Kane. Look at that screen by Soderberg. Doesn't get any better than that. It's right in the wheelhouse. The quick little wrist there, short side. Look at Corposalo. I mean, he's down. He has no idea. I mean, he doesn't even know that puck's in the back of the net.
Boy, a good chance there for David Camp. And Corpus out of a good stop. Back comes Stenlund. Stand-up save. Rebound! They score! A stand-up save initially by Langen, and the rebound came free to the goal crease, and Boone Jenner able to draw Columbus back within one.
Instant shot this puck. Look at it. The thing is on edge. He's not sure where it is. Hagel's there trying, and then Boone Jenner, who you were just talking about, partner, finds this puck.
And now Strome will dump it. Elzotto able to find line A. There goes Atkinson. The bank passes to him. He shoots one. A good block for a rebound. They score! Roslovic gets his second of the game on a carom that came right to his blade. Two quick ones for the Jackets, and now it's tied.
Blocked by, I believe, Duncan Keith. Atkinson shoots it. It goes off of Duncan Keith, and there's Jack Roslovic. Line A made the play through the middle of the ice. Roslovic finds it. Lankin it down, and he goes upstairs.
Elzotto fires it around the boards. Kane had the read, picked it off. Bowie bounced it ahead, but taken away by Peak. He could only get as far as center. Kane quickly back in. He's going to look for DeBrincat. Here's the pass. Here's the shot. He's gone! Patrick Kane for Alex DeBrincat. The dynamic duo does it again, and the Hawks have the lead.
How about the backhand pass again by Patrick Kane? And DeBrincat goes top shelf.
Jenner couldn't pick it up. Now Peak back out. Atkinson unloads. Goal post. Rebound. Delzato. He scores. Michael Delzato, after the Jackets came within inches of tying it. Delzato found the rebound, and he did get the equalizer. It's 5-5 now.
All the pressure and the puck not getting out of the zone. Puck goes off the crossbar. Atkinson with the shot, and that's three assists in this period, I believe, for Atkinson.
Yes, sir.
And then Delzato jumps in from the back end. This is a huge rebound.
He's going to clear this one to center.
The only hiccup in his game tonight.
Now a chance for Stenlund getting in. A shot! He scores! Stenlund! The shot hit the stick as a door off, and Stenlund, in only his fourth game of the year for Columbus, has put his team in front with 74 seconds to go.
The quick up finds a soft little area. The puck is rolling. And as he follows through, the stick of Zadorov is there as well, as you mentioned, Pat. I believe it goes between the legs of Kevin Lankinen.
Now the Hawk coaching staff, Patrick Kane. Pass gummed up by Jones. Dug out to DeBrincat. Touched across. Here's a center pass. Kubalik. And he wound up with a shot that's gloved by Corpusalo.
Just rolled off the stick of...
Suter had it taken away. Jackets able to clear it. It's going to go down well enough to run out the clock of the Columbus Blue Jackets, who were once trailing by two goals in this game.